children, how are you all? I hope all are doing well. Now I am going to teach English language revision worksheet 1 and revision 1. Now I am going to teach English language revision worksheet 1 and revision 1. Okay?
All of you take your English language book, page number 29, worksheet 1, page number 29, worksheet 1. See, vowels, what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. Others letters are consonants. Okay, see. First one, it is revision. I only taught this lessons, but now I am going to teach you that revision only. Listen, all of you. See, some instruments name is there. Guitar, piano, drums, drum beat. Vowel. You should write here vowels and consonants name. Guitar, G-U-I-T-A-R. Piano, P-I-A-N-O. Drums, D-R-U-M-S. Then drum beat. This one, those who are not filled the, those who are not write in your book, please write now also. Okay. Then second one, B. Put the full stop or a question mark to each sentence. Put the full. Where you need full stop, where you need question mark, you should put. Okay. See, first one, this is a picture of music class. The sentence is complete. You should put here. Full stop. Okay. End. You should put a full stop. Okay. This is a picture of a music class. Then second one. See, what is Abraham playing? It is question. What? What is Abraham playing? Question. That's why we are putting question mark. Here you should put a question mark. Then three. Gujarat is playing the piano. Is full stop. Okay. Then third one, Gujarat is playing the piano. Then take page number 330. Four, who are the two singers? Who? First is question mark. You should put here question mark. Then they are asking, who are the two singers? Question mark. Okay. Then five, Kiran is the... Then fifth, Kiran is the guitarist. It is full stop. Okay, Kiran is the guitarist. It is full stop. Then C, fill in the blanks with the words from the box. Fill in the blanks with the verb from the box. Then the bracket, it is blooming, singing, playing, sitting, holding, beating. Then first one, Salim is singing. Abraham is beating the drum. Then first one, Salim is singing. Second one, Abraham is beating the drums. Third, Veer is blowing the drum pit. Then four, Guri is sitting the playing the piano. Then fourth, Gurjot is sitting and playing the piano. Okay, then five, Ava is holding the music book. Then sixth, Kiran is playing the guitar. Okay, then D, fill in the blanks with is, am or are. Fill in the blanks with is, am or are. There are many fish in the pot. There are. Answer is are. Then second one, I am the tallest in my class. I am. Then third, Miss Winnie is our music teacher. Is. Then fourth, Bella is late for school today. Answer is is. Then five, I am reading a storybook. Answer is am. Sixth, these sweaters are so colorful. Answer is are. Then seven, The full moon is so pretty. The full moon is so pretty. Answer is. The baby birds are in the nest. Okay? Okay, worksheet 1 revision is over. Those who are not right, please write now also. Okay, complete your book work. Worksheet revision also is over. Then let's continue revision 1. It is revision 1. See revision 1. See this one, alphabetic order, you should write some names. First one, alphabetic order, you should write some names. See, this one is. Then second one, rewrite the paragraph, begin with the sentence with a capital letter, end with the full stop or question mark. Okay, there are 5 sentences in all. Rewrite the paragraph, begins with a capital letter, end with the full stop, then question mark. Okay, Ria is a singer. She sings beautifully. She is the best singer of the school. Her parents are proud of her. Do you like to sing? Then rewrite the paragraph. You should write first Ria. R is capital letter. Ria is a singer. Then full stop. It is sentence. Ria is a singer. Then full stop. Okay. She sings beautifully. She, it is capital letter. S is capital letter. She sings beautifully. Full stop. Then third one, she is the best singer of the school. Full stop. She, S is capital letter. Then last, end with full stop. S is capital letter. Start with the capital letter S. Then end with full stop. Then her, H is capital letter. Start with the capital letter. Her parents are proud of her. It is full stop. Her, H capital letter, her parents are proud of her, full stop. Then, do you like to sing? It is question. Put the question mark in the last. Do you like to sing? It is question, that's why we are putting question mark. Understand all of you? Okay? Then, see. Match the subject to the predicates. Match the subject, it is subject to the predicates. Then, first one. A little green frog lived in a log. Okay. Then Sanjay and John play in the park every day. Sanjay and John play in the park every day. Second one. Then the ostrich. Third one. The ostrich is a bird but cannot fly. The ostrich is a bird but cannot fly. Then four. Our school bus is always on time. Then five. That rose bush has 6 roses. That rose bush has 6 roses. Okay. Okay. Then next exercise. Circle the verb. D. Circle the verbs. Circle. Which one is the verb? Run, drink, walk, sing, eat. It is a verb. Circle the verbs. Which one is? Run, drink, walk, sing, eat. Okay. Then see. Fill in the blanks with am, is, are, has, or have. Fill in the blanks with am, is, am, are, has, or have. First one. There are wild animals in the jungle. Answer is are. There are. Then second. The sun is a huge ball of fire. Is. Then third. The polar bear has white fur. Then fourth, we will have ice cream after dinner. Answer is have. Then five, I am the wisest animal in the jungle, said the rabbit. I am. Okay. Then five, write the yesterday words. Yesterday words means what is happened. What is happened? Yesterday words means, listen all of you, write the yesterday words. Yesterday words means it is already happened. Choose from the box. Yesterday words means it is already happened. Okay? Then see. Write the yesterday words. Choose from the box. Some yesterday words is in the bracket. You should write here in the answer. Okay? Bracket it is. Played, stood, flew, worked. Then First one, walk, walked. Play, played. Stand, stood. Fly, flew. It is yesterday words. Understand all of you? Yesterday means already it is happened. Walk, walked. Yesterday words. Walk, walked. Play, played. Stand, stood. Fly, flew. Okay? So listen all of you. Worksheet 1. Revision is over, then revision 1, revision also is over, then articles also revision is over. All of you study well, okay? Your exam is coming, that's why all of you study well, okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.